where the bower of the spotted bowerbird. He's made his bower under this old man saltbush plant here. He colour codes his nest. He's got all this green and silver, mainly green, green bottles. And then he's got his silver, which is old bullets and bits of chalk, nuts, bolts, screws, all kinds of silver stuff. We're just going to rearrange a few things in his bower. We'll put a bit of red in the middle of his screen there, a bit of red plastic. We've got a bit of cut-off steel there, a bit of silver steel. We'll drop that over there somewhere. We'll grab one of his collection of his bullet shells. We'll throw one of them over there. We'll just see if he comes along and rearranges them, see if he puts it back.